Hey, what's going on, guys? This is the introduction to the video you're about to see. This is basically a summary of what I do in a day in the life, and I hope you enjoy. Like and subscribe. See you later.
Hey, what's going on, guys? This is another Gabes vlogs.
Okay.
And today we're just gonna show you in a day in the life of what we do.
Yeah, we'll be there.
With work and gym. And right now, Fili's gonna call.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, we're gonna be there around 10:30 tomorrow. So
catch you guys later. All right, everybody. We just finished the tire shop. We just got a new tires for the trailer because the old tires popped. But
what you got to say, Fili? Since you were talking last time.
Huh? Oh. What is up, guys? Good morning. I hope you guys are having an amazing morning, because I'm having an amazing morning. I just sold a big job yesterday, and then you guys are gonna see on my channel. Link in the description right here.
Yeah, link in the description.
If he puts it.
If I put it. But you'll see what we do in a day. So see you later. Guy here at Granite Expo. I'm about to show you how it looks like.
Do you need to wear a mask?
You have to wear a mask. But this is where we usually go whenever we make orders for clients when they want granite done. Yeah. So. Take you guys in there, show you how it is. Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm over here at Granite Expo. As you can see, they have a lot of different types of bathroom and towels you can do. Good backsplash, granite countertops, these cabinets. This is basically what we do whenever we do clients' kitchens or flooring, bathrooms, and things like that. See you later. Hey, what's going on, guys? We're at Lowe's now, and we're here to pick up. What are we here to pick up?
We're gonna pick up some materials for my client for Monday. Yep. Doing a shower remodel.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, bye.
Oh, yeah. Look.
That looks Home Depot. A lot of different things here.
Shower faucet again. Let's go. Oh wait,
bring
a cart. Gabe, can you go bring a cart?
Bring a roller cart.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back.
So basically what I'm doing here is I'm just getting all the materials that we have. It was mainly some shower heads, some LED lights, and you know, all that good stuff. The total came out to be around 500 something, which was pretty expensive for the amount of things we had, but turns out the clients wanted some expensive materials, so we just had to get them. But yeah, that's pretty much it. All right, bye. So in this part, all I'm doing is I'm just, I got distracted and I was watching an Emma Chamberlain video. So you get to watch me, we'll just watch a video and, yeah, enjoy. I'll go in the house as soon as I finish. Hey, what's going on, guys? We just got here at the gym, and today is gonna be a good leg day, and we're gonna I show you guys what we do on during leg days, and I'm telling them what we're doing on leg days.
Oh yeah, so we're doing leg day today. That's gonna be crazy, right, Gabe?
Yep, and we're about to get dude, so let's do this. Hey, what's going on, guys? This is the beginning of my squats, just getting that warm up. But as you see, I'm just gonna go higher in weights. So I hope you enjoy the rest of the squats.
Thing I told you that I never would. Told you I'd change, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay. I get drunk, wake up, I'm wasted still. I realize the time that I wasted. I feel like you can't feel the way I feel. I'll be fucked up if you can't be right here. Can't be right here. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay. When I'm away from you, I miss your touch. You're the reason I believe in love. For me to trust, and I'm afraid that I'ma fuck it up. Ain't a way that I can leave you stranded, cause you ain't never left me empty handed. And you know that I can't live without you. So baby stay.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? I'm just finishing another gym sesh. Yeah, we just hit legs today. We're in the cold water. How do you feel, Fili?
I feel pretty good. That was a good workout, you know? What else? Yeah, it's basically a good workout. Like, 10 out of 10, good offer, good offer. We're gonna meal prep right now.
Yeah.
We're gonna eat.
So, yeah, see you guys later.